I'm laughing, but it's really not funny. I remember that dude. He invited me up to his pad one night, you know. I was just in the mood to have a good time. But I tell you, he had the finest broad on his arm, and we went to the finest pad. And I said, well, why am I here? But anyway, we had a lovely time. I tell you, I ran into him, I guess it was about 3 months ago, when he came up to me and he said, Pat, I gotta take a vacation. I said, well, why and where are you going? He said, well, everybody's getting on my nerves, you know, bugging me for money and everything. And I just gotta get out of town because I'm tired of it. I said, well, where are you going? He said, well, I'm not gonna tell you because if I tell you, you're gonna tell Grace, she's gonna tell her best friend, and everybody in the world is gonna know about it. But girl, now this is the tea. I got a letter in the mail. I guess it's been about 4 weeks ago. And he's telling me all what's happening to him and everything. Child, I couldn't believe my eyes. Cause he was talking about breaking up big rocks on the chain gang. Breaking rocks and serving my time. Breaking rocks out here.
Thank you. We'll be right back.